It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the Faculty of Humanities at the University of Cape Town. My name is Shose Kessi and I am the Dean of the Faculty of Humanities. I hope that you are as excited as I am about spending the next year or more in our faculty. The Humanities Faculty is the largest faculty at UCT with over 7,000 undergraduate and postgraduate students. Our students are drawn from all over South Africa, the rest of Africa, and the rest of the world. The same goes for our academic and administrative staff. Our faculty is a very diverse community, and you will learn to live and build relationships with people of different backgrounds, cultures, and nationalities. I am proud to say that the humanities experience at UCT prepares students well for life as a global citizen who can coexist and engage with the world. The faculty comprises 16 academic departments in three main clusters: the arts, the social sciences, and the creative and performing arts. Our academic departments are the basic organizational units in the faculty, and most of your time at UCT will revolve around the departments where you take your courses. Nearly all our departments are housed on three UCT campuses: Upper Campus and Lower Campus in Rondebosch, and Hidden Campus, which lies in the heart of Cape Town. Our faculty is home to some of the best intellectuals in the country and in the world. We attract scholars from across the globe, which means they bring to the faculty a wealth of experience, exposure to a rich diversity of knowledge and best practice. We are known for setting the highest standards for our academic staff, with the result that today, many of them are scholars of national and international stature, including award-winning composers and singers, renowned artists and literary critics, world-famous novelists and poets, national policymakers and advisors to government, sought-after linguists and psychologists, and highly respected social scientists. Last year alone, our researchers won book awards for their groundbreaking work, and one of our professors of religious studies received a prestigious international George Foster Award for research. Also last year, two of our academics won the university's highest teaching awards. So it is safe to say that you will be in good hands. Our faculty is a leader in terms of developing new and innovative teaching methods, which has included in recent years different forms of assessment and moving away from traditional exams. In your first week of classes, you will discover what your different courses offer in terms of content and assessment, so please be sure to attend. In addition, we produce graduates who actively contribute to advancing new horizons of knowledge. Humanities graduates are highly sought after in the labor market, locally and globally. We produce stars, exceptional young people who possess imagination, insight, mental agility, and analytical skills, who are able to think laterally about the challenges facing a society grappling with the transition and reconstruction. Some of you may have seen the film Knuckle City, which premiered in cinemas in February last year. Knuckle City was produced by one of our film and media studies graduates, Leila Swart. The film has won praise from across the world and is in line for many awards. A humanities qualification prepares students for a multitude of career paths in the public sector, the private sector, the media, the NGO sector, consultancy services, research, and academia. Analytical skills, research skills, argumentation, decision-making, and strong communication skills are highly valued and essential skills in the contemporary world of work. These abilities provide an essential foundation for engaged citizenship and for entry into a changing job market. We are part of an institution that is a center of excellence on the continent and an intellectual meeting point between Africa and the world. Many of our academic disciplines and research centers are engaged in forging research and academic collaborations in other parts of the African continent. UCT's vision as an African institution, with its three pillars of excellence, sustainability, and transformation, is at the heart of what a humanities degree provides. During your time here, I encourage you to participate in the research life of the faculty. There are many research centers and institutes that undertake cutting-edge research and that host talks, seminars, and conferences that you can participate in. Being able to provide for yourself and your families is crucial, and so is learning to be an engaged citizen, one who is able to understand our political climate and is able to make meaningful contributions to changing things for the better. You will be given a solid foundation here in the faculty. But there's one thing I want to urge all of you to be ambitious, aim for things that challenge you, Aim for things that have purpose and that you are passionate about. You have worked hard to get here and to take your place among some truly great scholars. It is important for me to also acknowledge the administrative staff who constitute the backbone of the faculty. We are fortunate to have a team of highly competent and passionate administrative and support staff who make things happen for students and academics. They are the people who ensured that your connection to UCT, from application to selection, admission and graduation, is handled competently and with integrity. They will continue to support you throughout your time with us. It is important that you treat them with respect. Most of all, remember to have fun, to make new friends, and to not always take yourselves too seriously. If you get stuck at any point, call on your fellow students, your supervisors, the academics in your department, and the staff in my office. We are here to support you and to make sure that your experience here is rewarding and life-changing. Thank you for listening, and once again, a very warm welcome to the Humanities Faculty.